to New York, I was like, God, what am I going to do? It's so hard to get a job in New York. I'm telling you, it really is. So I got this job, and I work with Catholic Charities. But I work with Catholic Charities. And when I got the job, I'm telling you, I was like, Lord, this is no money. But I needed a job. So you do what you gotta do until something along comes that's much better. And all the while that's there, I'm there, and my supervisor and I, we just clashed so bad. We clashed. I mean, I think I'm a nice, really nice person, and everybody get along with me. Don't worry about her. I don't know who she is. So anyway, we just clashed. And I was like, God, I'm ready to leave this job. I want a new job. I gotta get a new job. I hate this place. You're scaring these people. And this is all that's going through my mind. My human side, and we all do have that. But God said no. And I kept on looking for jobs, going on interviews after interviews after interviews. And God opened a door. I'm making really no money. And I'm like, God, you gotta do something. And I really thought that this one job that I went for, I went through 3 interviews. Who go to 3 interviews and not get a job? But I went to 3 interviews and I said, God, I know this is the job. Was paying a little bit more than what I was getting. I said, God, if I get this job, I will be able to meet someone more of my bills. And we know it is. But God said, no. I did not get the job. I said, okay, God, I guess I'm just resigned to stay at Catholic Charity and do whatever you ask me to do, try to get along and things like that. But you know, about a year ago, someone went from my job, a higher up, went to the city and said that, you know, New York case managers make no money. And we need to bump their salaries up. Jesus. So we were waiting for 2 rates. We're waiting for 1, and we had to do some things to say, hey, what's going on? So we got the bill rate. Okay, God, thank you, but I really didn't feel different than my paycheck. But okay, Lord, thank you. New York to call my tax, to call money tax, my reimbursements, or whatever we. You know, they took it off. I said, okay, Father Jesus, what are you trying to do? I need a job. I need a better job, God. I need a better job. And about a month ago, the executive director came to our office and he said, you know, we're going to give you all, case managers, a significant raise. I said, okay, God, okay. And my husband was like, well, you know, you need to stay at a job because you know you really don't have the security and nothing. Da, 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 da. And I'm like, okay, when I get that, I'll believe it when I see it. I'm serious. That's me. When I see it, I believe it. And so, lo and behold, we got our significant raise this Friday. I went from this to this. And I said, oh God, I thank you so much. Because if I tell you what I was making or what I'm making now, God is good. God is so good. And I said, you know what I'm going to do? And I do pay my tithe. I'm a faithful tithe giver, people. I am. I promise you I am. But I said, I'm going to start paying my tithes to Bethel Church. My new church that I'm going in about a month or so, my husband. And so, no church, I'm not leaving. But I am going to start moving my tithe from my church now, which is Ephesus, to the new church that my husband is not going to. And I said, God, you know, I have to be so, because you are so, so faithful to me. I don't know about anybody else. I know God has been faithful to my family. If you hear our stories on Sunday morning, you'd be like, oh, God is so good. But I say that to say this. Hold on. Hold on. Be patient. Don't get weary. Do not get weary. Because you will reap. You will reap, church, your harvest of blessing. And I thank God so much that I didn't just jump ship. I didn't jump ship. I stayed through all the put downs, the let downs, the crying. I stayed. God is good. God is good. And so for praise and worship this morning, this is so, because this ties in so well. How great is our God. Sing with me. How great is our God. How great is our God? I invite you all to please stand. Let's give God some worship in this place today. How great? How great?
Oh,
you kneel down before him, worship and adore him. And that's the whole song. We worship you. Emmanuel. Very simple song to learn. Next song will be Hosanna in the Highest. We're going into our Christmas season. And so, Hosanna. Can we all please stand? We're going into worship.
Hosanna.